three junior free for all trotters on the gate, ready for the start. And trotting in first to lead now to the outside was Royal Surprise. Junior Missy's order goes right with the nose. The inside as they go to the first turn. Back to third is Hustlin' Miss. Round the turn as they come to the stretch. First time by is Junior Missy's order on the rail. The outside is second Royal Surprise. Back early is Hustlin' Miss. They go to the line first time by and Junior Missy's order shows command for Jeremy Chuck. I need a seat back second there. It was Royal Surprise, and back third is Hustlin' Miss as they roll past the opening in quarter. And 35 and 2/5 seconds. Down the back side, they drop second and final time. It's Jeannie Missy's order by 6 inches now. Royal Surprise dropping second. Back in the third is Hustlin' Miss. No changes in position as they round for home. It's all Jeannie Missy's order. Driving clear now of this one. They come for home tonight. Cheeky Missy's order. Jeremy Chuck, Maisie Victor in race number 9. Royal Surprise second. And Hustlin' Miss third.